deep inside my heart.
Tell you a little anecdote. A few days ago, a lady said to me in Los Angeles, my husband died a year ago, and he shared with me a great lesson. On his deathbed, he said to me, come close. I want to tell you something. Listen very carefully. I can only say this once. I don't have much strength left. She said, I'm listening, darling. What is it? He said, remember this always. Each morning, the moment you take your head off the pillow, you have all you need.
It's you who saves me. It's you who made me.
That allows me to live the kind of life that I've chosen to live. I only wish I had learned these things when I was much younger. So old, so soon, so smart, so late.
With every step we cross the universe, don't hide behind the world. The truth is, we make the lightning, the sun.